You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Harry Mack, you up to bat.
Bah! Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the A.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Appreciate time, appreciate life in 2021. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos, man. Before we get into this, man, I need you to drop your favorite line from this freestyle. It don't matter which one it is. Drop your favorite line in the comment section, man. I definitely want to check out and see what really hit y'all. But y'all wanted me to check out Omigo Bars 18, making an emotional connection through freestyle. So this is Trash or Pass. Fire Squad. What's poppin'? Let's get it.
Hey, what up? Can I do a freestyle for you?
Let's go!
He turned up.
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, no complaints.
What brings you to Omegle tonight?
So I'm doing like freestyle raps for people off the top of my head.
Nice.
Can I do a freestyle for you?
Yeah, go ahead.
I need your help, though. Can you give me, like, a few random words, and I'll incorporate them into a freestyle?
Oh, fuck. I don't know. No, I'm gonna give you, like, terrible things.
Don't even think about it like that. There's no good or bad, you know? They're just words. I have to turn them into something cool.
Okay. Light. I don't even know.
Okay, so, like, what's something that inspires you?
Yikes. I mean, obviously, I like art.
What kind of art are you into?
I'm just into drawing.
Dope. Do you draw yourself?
Yeah. I try like to do meaningful drawings.
Whoa, that's so dope. Inside the brain, all the voices of negativity, right?
Yeah. These are just my two with like good meanings.
That's beautiful. That's dope. I love that. All right, well, I'll just do a freestyle inspired by kind of like what you showed me right there. Is that cool?
Yeah, go ahead.
Awesome. Let me just find the right beat for this. Hold on. Okay, this will work. Hey, 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 yeah, 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 ah, ah, come on, one, two, come on, one, two, come on. I drop a lyric on sight, my brain too bright. I feel like the sun when displaying my light. Hey, when it comes to bars, I be truly crazed. I bring light like the sun, that's the UV rays. I be on another plane, so dip into this. Hey, yo, I add light to your scene like I was flipping the switch.
Okay.
I turn the lights on, Harry Mack, I come with the hype song. Y'all know I'm about to blow up in this game like a time bomb. Come on, I get raw, I flow without no flaw. Peace out to my fellow artist, yo, she loves to draw.
Yeah.
Come on, I'ma come with lyrics that they never said, trying to shed all the negative voices inside my head.
Hey,
hey, yo, self-love, there ain't no one like you, even though inside your head it says,
hold on, man. Self-love, come on now. Y'all don't want me to start, you know, I fucking explode in this motherfucker now. Self-love, come on now.
Nobody likes you. You're fat, you're ugly, you're not that smart. But that is not real, so don't listen to it. Listen to your heart. Go inside yourself, you know who you are. They gon' try to diss externally, but shine like a star. Cause a star brings the light that we all gonna need. Yeah, Harry Mack, I'm a fully evolved MC. Let's get it. Sometimes when I'm looking in the mirror, all I feel is self-doubt. All I really feel is fear and some voices that some other people came and implanted. Gotta get rid of that so that I can manage. Now I grow like the plant that I see in your background. Rapper step into Mac and I be making them back down. I'm dropping knowledge, all my lyrics is smart. And like that woman in the second drawing, reaching for heart. H-Mack, I'm off the tip of this, believe it, I'ma win this. The heart is not attached yet, cause it's not finished. Well, listen, y'all know that I be rapping too smart. And to these bars I'm delivering, I'm attaching my heart. Come on, I break it down when I be coming right off at the tip of this. All of the buzz that I drop are ridiculous. Y'all know that it stays low pro, it can make you wince. When I'm up in the mix, I see things clear. I'ma drop a lyric all up in your ear. Kinda like the wall right there behind you, I be reflecting like a mirror. Yeah, I'm connecting with all my people, tapping in with my fellow artists on Omegle. Come on, yeah, you know that I came through to destroy rap. It's your boy Mack, I really hope you enjoyed that. Wow.
Oh my god, I should have fucking recorded that. That was awesome.
Come on.
Thank you so much. I wanted to tell you, we're making content for my YouTube channel right now. Would you be cool with me using this clip in one of my videos?
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Thank you so much. Well, I really appreciate you sharing your energy with me and inspiring my freestyle.
Thank you. Nice meeting you.
Likewise. You have a great night, all right?
All right, you too. Good
okay, night. Peace. What's up?
Hey, I have an assignment that I would love it if you could help me with.
Okay.
So I'm in an acting class right now, and we have to get people to fill out this form.
Okay.
And it's basically talking about our brand and sort of just at face value what we could bring as far as like characters and roles go.
Okay.
It's a branding quiz, so it'll take like 5 minutes max.
All right, let's see.
5 minutes later.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right. So my name is Harry Mack. I'm a freestyle rapper. And so I improvise raps off the top of my head. So if you would be so kind as to give me like a few random words, maybe 3 random words, I'll incorporate them into my freestyle.
Okay. October.
October.
Roses.
Roses.
Wavy.
Wavy. All right. Dope. October, roses, and wavy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go. You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, come on, hey, come on, one, two, listen, yo, if these rappers think they better than Mac, they not sober. I'ma scare them like the last day of October. Ready to ball and my flow fully evolve. Rappers remind me of October, they about to fall.
Yeah.
I'm staying locked in, check the way I'm rocking. Speaking of October, yo, right now it's autumn. What's the reason? I'm about to run you through the seasons. Like weather in October, my lyrics is cold freezing. Matter of fact, I'm about to burn them into embers. Kinda like the fire pit when getting warm in December.
Ooh.
I can't even front, turn up the system. Let it pump. Speaking of October, I got lyrics for every month. Ayo, 12 flows at once. Got one for every month of the year. Ayo, I run it, it's clear. I'm dropping something in your ear. Make it happen every single time I'm snapping. Man, the Mac and taking action when he's in the session rapping.
Okay.
Let's do it. Ay, my brain, I will expose this. Ayo, my lyrics beautiful just like some roses.
Mm.
And they loving the way that I perform. Said I'm pretty like the roses, but I'm sharper than the thorn. I'm about to hit them. Ayo, are they better? No way. Mac got multiple colors just like a pretty bouquet.
Yeah.
Bring the roses together, I never settle. Speaking of roses, it's lyrics that I peddle.
Ooh.
Ay, I'm on another plane. Ay, Mac, when it comes to lyrics, I'm so flame. Ay, they hit me rhyming, they say that he's crazy. These bars that I kick like the ocean, they wavy.
Okay.
Come on, y'all know that I'm ready to speak. Ay, I just be wavy like rivers and creeks. Come on, y'all know that my lyrics sound strong. I be calm, cause a wave like a pedal in a pond.
Ooh.
Feel the ripple effect when I catch wreck, and anytime I start rapping, I got you snapping your neck. On top of these tracks, I'm letting my words lay. She was like, yo, can you fill out my survey? I was like, for sure, I'll do it, but I'ma need 3 words just to bring this fluid. Yeah, it's every Mac, you know I be healing your pain. I did the survey, now you did the rap, that's a fair exchange. Come on, I be the rapper, all these other artists wanted this. I said, what's with this survey they? She said, no, it's anonymous. No worries, you don't have to give your information. I be killing the game by every indication. Yeah, off the top, yo, my lyrics get born. Said I'm wavy like the ocean, plus I'm sharp like a thorn. Yeah, scary like October on the 31st. I tried to warn, I fill this rhyme out like Google Form. Let's go.
Bro.
He's smoking shit.
Oh my gosh, that was incredible.
Thank you. We're making content like for my YouTube channel right now. Would you be okay with me using this clip in my video?
Of course, yeah, for
awesome.
Sure.
Awesome. Thank you so much. I super appreciate you. Thank you so much for your time and
I
your energy.
I appreciate you too. Thank you for helping me. Yeah, I really appreciate that.
My pleasure. You enjoy the rest of your night, all right?
You too. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Harry Mack. Harry Mack!
Hey, yes! What up?
Nah, he was bullshit.
Oh my gosh!
Yes! What's up, man?
Yes! Oh my gosh! No!
Hey, what's up, man? This is incredible, bro. Wow.
Yo, he's tripping.
Yo, you're amazing,
yes!
dog.
It's actually Harry Mack. Oh!
It's me. Where are you at, man?
Ew, peace, brother, peace. Oh, big fan, bro. Appreciate
hey,
you.
Thank you, man. Appreciate you. Where are you located?
I'm from New Zealand.
Hell yeah. New Zealand in the house.
Yeah.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah, man. How are you?
I'm chilling, man. You know, same old thing. Just on here trying to rap for people, you know? Yo, can I do a freestyle for you?
Yeah, definitely.
Throw me some words, man. You know how it works.
Okay, then cool. Topics. Let's talk about hip hop.
Yep.
Turntables.
Nice.
And cooking.
Dope. All right, hip hop, turntables, and cooking, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's get it.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. Come on, yeah. Come on, yeah. Come on, yeah. Come on, yeah. They see my videos on TikTok. Anytime I spit and I get props. Mac in the session representing for hip hop. I'ma break it down cause I'm never irrelevant. Gotta put these youngins up on the four rap elements. Talking about the hip hop elements, let me explain. It's not only MCs spitting off of the brain. You know, right. The foundation would be the DJ with the records using the turntables. More on that in a second. Another element would be the B-boys and B-girls that be breakdancing all throughout the whole world. Can't forget graffiti artists, homie, that's the visual. Without all four elements combined, shit is miserable. So I'ma put these kids up on the game. Yo, every time I grip up on the mic, y'all know I'm spitting up the flames.
Yeah.
I'm here for all my people, man, this hip-hop shit's eternal. And if you not down with the movement, I'ma burn you. I'm representing when I'm in the session, I'ma do work. Thankful to have hip-hop from people like Kool Herc, Grandmaster Flash, Furious Five, they're bringing the message. I'm keeping it on forever, you know no one up there could test this. I'm blessed with ability, stepping correct, it turns fatal. Ayo, I got they head spinning like a turntable. Ooh. I'm doing better, I'm clever with lyrics y'all couldn't measure. My vocal tone be sounding better like records compared to CDs. That's easy, believe me, so sick I'm queasy, y'all need me. Change the game eternally, I burn MCs. Shout to my man who be rocking the Adidas. I'm about to spit a whole fucking college level thesis. I'm coming off the tip, I'm rhyming cleanly. They say the best, they mean me. I'm going overhead just like your beanie. The green be accumulating as I get more in tune with myself. Y'all know I'm out here boosting my health and boosting my wealth. Not only paper, also the spirit. These rappers talk shit on my name, but dog, I ain't trying to hear it.
Okay.
I'm in it. And right from the chest, I be pushing. Flipping like a spatula when I'm in there cooking. Yeah, your vibe, homie, that is what I'm enriching. I be cooking up them lyrics, spitting live from the kitchen. Yeah, and y'all know they going quite wild, kid. I'm live from the kitchen like Flash in the Wild Style flick. I break it down for my folks, I'm dropping references. When it comes to lyrics, yo, I be the best in this. I be cooking and there's no one out there testing me. I built this by myself, so I ain't never using recipes. Homie, I improvise, y'all know I spit it live. And yo, your vibe, homie, that's what I'ma get inside. Yeah, right to your ears, my lyrics directed. So excited when you see me on the screen, glad we connected. Let's go! Yes, yes!
Appreciate you, man.
He turned up.
Oh man, so blessed right now. I'm so appreciative of what you do, brother, and
what
you speak for, what you stand for. It's just so compassionate, you know. Compassionate, brother.
Thank you, bro. That's what I'm all about, man. I'm super happy we connected today, man.
Yeah, so am I. Thank you.
Hey, is it cool if I use this in a video?
Definitely. Thank you,
my man. Thank you, dog. Stay up.
Peace from New Zealand.
Peace, bro.
Hello, my friending.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, hi, how are you?
I'm good, man. Where are you at?
Michigan
in the house.
He's chilling,
man. I'm in California.
Michigan in the house.
Let's go.
Welcome to my TED Talk, my friend.
What are you going to speak about?
The fact that everybody always calls me fat.
Oh, that's fucked up.
I mean, does it matter if I'm fat?
What if I'm funny? I mean, yeah, people, you know, come on. We're not.
Do I look fat?
I can't tell. I can only see your head. But if you do that,
I know, it's only so much. Yeah, I guess if I do that.
Yeah, that's a solid look.
Solid look.
I do a freestyle rap for you?
Yes, I would love that. You want me to do a beat?
Do you have beats?
I can do beats.
Hey. Hey, flip off the top of the brain. When the rhyme and the shit is insane. Every Mac, I'll be making the claims. I'm about to leave them all drained. Yeah, check how I snap, man. He on the boulevard of Batman. The mic, what I grab, man. Y'all know that I'm in to take an action. He got the headphones and headset. rappers, why they ain't dead?
Yeah.
I be all up in the area, grip on the mic, and I'm guaranteed to bury ya, ay.
You mentioned Batman. I love that.
Yeah, dude, because I saw that sign behind you. That's a dope tattoo, though. Well, yo, man, if you give me a few random words, I'll drop a beat on my end and do a freestyle for you if you're down.
How many words do you need?
I guess three is good.
All right, let's go Yoda.
Yoda.
Dark.
Dark, yeah.
Streets.
Streets. All right, hell yeah.
Because I feel like that could be a thing.
Definitely, man. I'm the Yoda of the dark streets, man. All right, yes. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's get it. Yeah, yeah. Come on, hey, come on, hey, come on, hey, come on, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, all these corny rappers about to get abolished. Kinda like Yoda, I be dropping knowledge. I be dropping knowledge, what I meant to say. Hold up, let me spin that one back, Mr. DJ. Listen, hey. I said all these whack rappers get abolished. Hey, kinda like Yoda, hey, I be dropping knowledge. Come on, I'm known for improvising live on these hard beats. I be shining like the light up on these dark streets. Let's get it, man, y'all know my flows are hardcore. I'm dropping knowledge like I'm Yoda out of Star Wars. Yeah, I'm about to show you what I'm meaning. Lyrical Yoda, I should probably have some green skin. Yeah, you know that they beg for bars, but I be training, learning the force at Dagobah. Yeah, I'm getting busy when I'm dropping the verse. Hey, yo, kinda like Yoda, should probably rhyme in reverse. I break it down for my people. Ill, I'm mad. Yeah, when I rap, Yoda says, skills you have. Yes, it's very true, man. You know I be your crazy chauffeur. I'm about to go viral, baby Yoda. Come on, all these whack rappers get abolished. Ay, kinda like Yoda, ay, I be dropping knowledge, let's go. Ay, known for improvising over hard beats. Yeah, I be shining like the light up on these dark streets. Come on, ay, y'all know that my flow is sounding polished. Just like Yoda dropping knowledge, corny rappers get abolished. Any problem, I'ma solve it, man, y'all know I kill these beats. Ay, I was doing ciphers on the corners of the dark streets. Now I'm here, ay, making it clear, rocking for my people. Hey, took it from the dark streets and we up on a meagle. Yeah, y'all know that I'm about to kill the gang. Call me dead right. Yeah, all the streets are dark, we gon' need headlights. Hey, they be shining when I'm rhyming, I'm the fastest thinker. Hey, on the dark streets, switching lanes with no blinker. Hey, I go faster, matter of fact, I cause disaster till I'm running out of breath. And my lane the furthest left, cause I'm moving hella fast when I'm all up to the task. Every mag check along, I'm really about to last. I be getting down for my man every time I snap, man. Matter of fact, on the boulevard of the Batman, speaking of dark streets, you know when I'm rocking off. I'm about to take them all to Gotham. H-Mac getting busy in the flesh, and you know that I'm spitting it great. I don't even need a cape, I'ma do what I feel, and I'm about to make him feel so great. Hey, feeling like I'm Batman, I'm recording in a cave. Ay, hey, coming off the top of this, I told you I got bars galore. Hardcore, shifting from Batman into Star Wars. Let's go, hey, all these cool rappers kinda like Yoda, I be dropping knowledge. Hey, I'm over improvising over heartbeats. Hey, shining like the light up on these dark streets. What?
He smoked it!
Yes. That is the coolest shit I think I've ever heard.
Yes!
Holy shit, dude.
Thank you, bro.
Wow.
You just made that up, right? Off the top of your head?
I mean, unless you think I prepared a song about Yoda in Dark Streets.
No, that's the thing. There's never been a song about it. I knew you made it up. I just, god damn.
Yo, this is too much fun. Look, man, we're actually making
Can you do a kind of a sad song for my friend?
Yeah, sure. Oh, man. I can't read that. It's blurry. Yeah. What does that say?
She died in 2020, October 8th.
Oh, damn, man.
3 days before my birthday. It's my fiance.
Your fiance passed away?
Yeah.
Man.
Corona. That's her son. Not mine. I'm the stepdad. I'd love him either way.
Oh, man. Yeah, we can do a song about that, man. Let me just get a different kind.
Yeah, can you do like a cool ass, like chill ass?
Yeah. We just need a different kind of beat. Let me see. Maybe this
one. Damn. I'm getting chills. I'm getting chills already.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That's a good, yeah.
All right, so give me what was your favorite thing about her?
We went on good road trips.
Awesome.
She liked good views.
Awesome. Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay, listen, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. When people pass, the energy we lose. Can't believe she's gone, yo, she used to love good views. Damn, wish we could bring her back. I can't be in a sober state. Hey, yo, she passed on October 8th. Memories in the brain, we got plenty. Yeah, ayo, it was 2020. Nowadays, it be kinda hard to focus. Feeling hopeless, ayo, we lost her to the COVID. Yeah, some days I get sad, some days I get mad. Yeah, what makes it harder, I was the stepdad to a child, situation never mild. Can't believe she's gone, been missing her for a while. Got to bring her back, no shit, trying to keep my focus. COVID took away my partner for the road trip. Now it seems like I'm stuck all up on the highway of life. Ayo, it's hard for me to find my light, but we gon' get it. Yo, we about to move through the pain. Yeah, we about to find more love in our veins. We gon' come together stronger. The love gon' stretch out longer. Our arms are extended. We said it and we meant it. We starting new friendships. We about to do our part. And yo, when we lose human beings, it breaks the heart.
Right.
But they legacy continues through the memories that we hold. That's what's gon' help us all move through the cold to the summer season. I break it down for every reason. I can't even imagine the type of pain that he's in. But hopefully, even by connecting as strangers, I can help you find a way to just rearrange the energy in your mind and focus on the positive. Yes, we lost a good one, but we still gotta live.
Yeah.
One foot goes in front of the other. So sad to lose somebody who was somebody's mother. Ooh. Can't believe it, but we about to put together all the pieces while my lyrics are released. I wonder, should I pray to Jesus? What's the way that I can cope? I just need some hope. Yeah, ayo, the memories linger like smoke in the room. And we gon' find a remedy real soon. And we gon' keep shining like the sun when it's noon. No, we are not doomed. Hoping I can lift your energy with this here tune. Let's go.
Oh my god. That was the best thing I've ever heard.
Man, thank you, bro.
I know she felt it too. Man, oh my god.
That's heavy.
Look, man, my heart goes out to you, bro, and I wanted to...
This is a good cry. It's a good cry.
Yes.
You don't even know how much that meant to me. Oh, my God.
My God. My God, bro. Love, man. Sending love out to you, bro. My heart goes out to you, man, 1,000%. Well, listen, man, I wanted to tell you, you know, we're actually... I'm recording this. We're making content for my YouTube channel.
That's awesome, dude. I'm on YouTube as well. I'm so down with that.
Is that cool? Can we use this in our video?
Yeah, absolutely, dude. 100%. It just spread the knowledge. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yo, and if you want...
Oh, it helped so much.
Your attitude is inspiring, man. The fact that you're remaining positive.
Dude, your love is the thing.
Hell yeah, man. Let's go.
Right here.
Diesel Optics, man, in the house. Appreciate you, brother. Keep shining, all right? We'll catch up another time.
Thank you so much.
Man, thank you, bro. Thank you. Seriously.
All right, that was Harry Mack making an emotional connection through freestyle, trash or pass. Pass. I know why y'all wanted me to check this out. Y'all wanted me to get into the emotional part of the end. Super dope, man. Super dope. Buddy be getting picked on because of his weight. That's why I just say be true, be you, man. Don't care. Even the first lady with the artist that had the painting with the negative words in her mind and stuff like that. Like, you never know what people be going through. You never know the things that they done went through. Be compassionate, man. Show empathy to people, man. Care about people, man. Even if you don't know them, man. You don't know what they going through. But still, man, always give people that respect and empathy and compassion, man. So this was super dope. Like I said, man, make sure you drop your favorite line from these freestyles in the comments. And what's next, man? Y'all lead the way, man. That was dope, man. Till next time, self-love, though, and positivity. Fire Squad, I got you and you know it. Hey.